It's IKEA time. It's IKEA time.
All right, this is the Canon Rebel T5i with the 18 to 55 millimeter STM lens. Not bad.
Now this is the Canon C100 Mark II. Autofocus is a lot better, and let's see, let's put an ND filter on. Much better in my opinion. Happy birthday, Chris!
Oh shit, my mask. Thank you, though. Why's your camera so big?
Why not? Bigger does not mean better, though. You're
not gonna be able to go in IKEA, man.
Really?
No, I'm not saying you're not gonna be able to, like, no way. I'm just saying it's a big-ass fucking camera. So are you compromising here, or...?
With what?
Alright, then let's drive. I've been thinking lately, right, since today's my birthday, I'm 18 or anything. My mom keeps just like, she's that one Hispanic mom, it's like, what are you guys gonna do when I'm dead? Like, you know, every grandparents do that thing. But I was thinking about it, right?
They just wanna die.
And I don't wanna be buried in a coffin either. And not even cremated as well. What I actually really want is I wanna be buried, like, near a preserve of some kind, and have, like, sure, you could cremate me and put me in the ground or something, or you just put my body in the ground. But I want, like, a almost endangered tree, so they can't cut it down. I want that planted, like, on top of me. That way it can't be cut down.
You want, like,
that way
something there that says your name?
Yo, what the fuck is wrong with you, man? By the way, I don't really, like, do that. It's just you took a really wide turn.
Yeah, what the hell?
It's really rare for me to actually beep my horn.
But I didn't hear you beep your horn, honestly.
Ready, Chris?
I don't talk, and it's like, it's crazy though, I absolutely love it.
You know what I'm thinking, dude?
What?
Okay. Short film.
In IKEA?
Yes. Can we do it?
It's worth a try.
I think we might be getting into nightstand territory too.
Dude, but I brought my girlfriend here on a date, like, several times. It's love.
Okay, I think those are the wheels we're looking for, right?
Yeah, like, some of them are really expensive. I have the black one on the top left, just because...
Yeah.
So mine does sit with this.
Okay. What's the... Was it this one I was looking at? What does it say?
Call off duty.
Call
off today. Crazy. Chicagoland traffic simulator. What the fuck? With my mentor, I've worked with a standing desk. It's cool for like about a few hours, like 2 hours, and then like you need to change. So it's good to have it, but it's not something I necessarily need. Because even as an editor, what I've been taught as an editor, set yourself like an hour time limit or 2 hour time limit and go for a walk at the end of it for the hour. You do your rough cut and then you go for a walk and you come back and you do like other stuff.
That's what I do. But I do 5 minutes of editing. Oh my gosh, it's my bomber jacket. Dude, it's my hat. Wait, what? This is my wardrobe.
I told you, man, it's like earth.
Oh my gosh.
Listen, hold up. Tommy just doesn't fit.
Dude, Logan, that's my Logan, bag. That's my bag.
Here's the thing. This is actually Logan's like stuff.
This is.
Like, he has the bomber jacket. He got that bag. And then it should be by 7 hours.
I have that bag. I have these shoes, pretty much. Dude, why? This is what I want in my house. This is how I want it to be. Like, when I have a house, well, it's gonna be like this.
Have you seen shipping crate stuff? Like creating houses out of them?
I'm going to remember this. Forever. We were already here, Chris.
I know, man. This is your bag, isn't it?
Yes, it is. How do you feel, Chris, about today?
Enjoyable.
I enjoyed it.
If someone were asking me what's the first thing you did on your 18th birthday,
you went to
I'd be kind of sad.
You went to Ikea.
It's symbolic. We'll get it in the future, in hindsight. Oh, you know, moving ahead, planning, something around those lines. We'll get it.
Yeah, fine.
I have no idea where this is.
What does it say?
Actually recording me. Mance pulls up with a whole cinema camera and he pull it out, but no, I try to use a budget DSLR instead of a supermarket, and boom, not even through the gates.
I don't fancy this weather though. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Here it is. Here's the new desk. New carpet. Look at that. Never had this before. Chris is gonna put some movie posters here. I'm gonna probably buy a new nightstand and a new chair so he doesn't have to deal with that.
I don't have a tripod yet. Chris hasn't given his old one to me yet, so I have to do videos like this for now, which is totally fine with me. What do you guys think?